Okay, so first thing I'm going to do is show you my makeup look, and I have on my makeup down here, you can't really see it. But yeah, I'm going to, don't really know what I'm on about. And it's going to be like a montage, so I'm not going to speak, I'm just going to show you. It's up to you which one you use. Next, I'm going to show you some quick and easy hairstyles. I'm going to show you some quick and easy hairstyles. I'm going to start off by straightening my hair, which is always a good thing to do, and it naturally looks like this, frizzy and horrible. Hairstyle is just to tie the front of your hair back to keep it out, yeah, like, so you're not doing this all day basically. Oh, you can just leave it like this, but there's a couple of ways to do it. So the first way is to just, as if you're doing a ponytail, and just get it like that. That's option one. Or you can leave it like that. Or you can get the bobble, do another loop, but leave it in like a bun. So, next idea well, not idea, thing I do for school, is to put your hair in a messy bun type thing. So, first of all, I'm just gonna brush it into like a ponytail. Doesn't have to be neat. Grab my bubble. And it depends how high you want it. Then leave it like that and pull it out. And then you're gonna get this piece and wrap it underneath. Like this. Then you're gonna grab, a clip. I'm using this pink one. And secure that at the back of your head. And then just pin down the sides if you want to. And then that is my messy bun. Okay, so that is like my last hairstyle. I just thought I'd show you two. If you do want to see more hairstyles, just comment down below. Subscribe, like, yeah.